Everybody!
Today we are going to be doing
do-it-yourself tie-dye shoes.
And these are the shoes.
And first, you need shoes, white shoes. If any other color matches with white, you could do white. But you could do any other shoe. But if it doesn't show up, I think the white is the best color. So first, you need Sharpies, squirters, rubbing alcohol, and
cotton balls.
Some cotton balls.
Okay, let's get started.
First thing we're gonna do is take out the shoelaces. It's gonna be my long hair. My extra long hair.
I told you.
My knee.
Nope.
Now we're gonna cover the bottom with duct tape.
Okay.
This bottom. Whatever part you don't wanna get colored on, you can.
Wait,
put it on.
Can we color these parts?
Yeah, that's what the part we're mostly doing it on.
So we're putting it on the edges. Wherever you guys want. The marker and the.
You don't have to do it the same size.
The. What's it called? What is this cup called? Forgot.
Rubbing alcohol.
To get it.
Hard to do it around the edge, like going. Okay, so now we're gonna choose a color, and now we're just gonna start doing designs. You guys can do whatever you want. I'm starting with something that I saw. That might be. We got our droppers and we're gonna get some rubbing alcohol and drip it onto our shoes.
So it's like pushing together.
Wait, how do we do
that? So you do, like, and then, so you squeeze.
Go in, squeeze, let go, pull out.
Yep.
Go in, squeeze. I didn't get any.
Let go. You gotta drip it everywhere. Squeeze it out.
Okay, 5 layers because I really want the colors to, like, you know.
And that made it kind of yellow. I just did green and it made it yellow.
Dun dun dun.
Now we are going to go to cotton balls.
I'm still on my drippers because I really, really want them to work.
That will not work.
I'm doing 5 layers.
I'm on my second.
Nope, this one's on my first still.
Now we're going to take a wax candle and rub it all over the shoe.
Told you I wanted to be perfect. Well, not perfect. Just like,
I don't know, just
good.
I can't wait to wear these shoes, so I'm going to blow dry it so it seals the waxing and dries the rubbing alcohol. Take the tape off.
I want my shoe. Oh yes, I do.
Instead of white boring shoes, this is how you get into nice, good summery shoes. Bye.